Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ministry of Hygiene's gaming channel. I'm your host, the Minister of Hygiene. We're going into another most hygienic dungeon. Week 21. Last week, I had a party wipe in the Warrens. A bunch of pigs puked on them, and they all had a heart attack and died. Trouble yourself not with so, the rest of this crusade. I like to have a combination of stuff, so I'm going to wait on getting any more. But I need money, because I spent a lot of money on that, and I got nothing. Nada. A whole lot of empty. What do we got here? We got a skirmish for $3,000, an explorer for $4,500, and a longevity eye patch. That's nice. Yeah, I don't want to take on a boss just yet. And, a cleansing eye patch. And 3,000. So we're going to the cove because I need money. And let's see. Oh! Apparently she won't go on a low mission anymore. Ooh, high and mighty. That means no healer. Which means I should probably take some bad mofos. That's a pretty nasty combination. Let's see. We got Contville. He's missing the incision, but he's got a lot of lung range stuff. I like pick to the face. There we go. Him, he doesn't really. He's not a healer, but he does decent. And my main man, Reynold, the Crusader, who's kind of a badass. Of course, Courtney was a badass too, but Courtney got killed by the crazy prophet, so there you go. No, I'm not sending you out, schmuck. Maybe, let me see. You know what, I will put him instead of... There you go, be happy. We just got some new equipment too, so that's nice. Ah, shovel. Pack two shovels. I'm gonna need 12 food. Some torches. I am really low, running low on that. Oh boy. And another shovel. Oh, 934 gold left. Let's see if I go broke. I took the Blight Masters on this because last time I was in the cove, Blight did pretty well, Bleed did pretty crap. So, right there, those two guys blight the crap out of people. What we gotta do? We gotta explore 9% of the rooms. Not too shabby. I see any. Oop. Already get attacked, but I surprised them. Haha, suckers. You're in trouble, buddy. Let's see. Yeah, I hit the shaman with some blight. They really don't like blight. Let's see. One of these guys with a blight. More blight for you. Do a hook and slice, but he's pretty good defense against that. Finish him. You know what? Ooh, I didn't mean to kill him, but works for me. Boom! See what happens. He healed! Okay. I've never seen one of them heal before. Sucker! You can't touch me. Can't touch me. Him with some more blight. That should make sure he's dead next turn. And next time he takes an action, he's a dead man. He's gonna blight the crap out of these guys. Poison them. There you go. Oh. You're gonna hit me. Only one. That's not too bad. But I got bleed damage. One per round. He's got 23 hit points. It's no big deal. No blood left for the leeches. You don't need leeches. Axe him. There we go. There we go. Okay, let the grave robber search. Because she's a grave robber. You know? They rob graves. Some extra food, some extra light, that's nice. Nada! Let's go to the next room. Oh, shit, a trap. It's like some kind of weird squid monster. What's this? Oh, I'm gonna see what happens if I do this. No effect, huh? Well, fuck. I was using anti-venom on it. There he goes. Anti-venom is what you want with those. Now I know. No one's half the battle. Okay. So far, not a whole lot of stuff. Now we're gonna have a fight here, but the next room's empty. Go ahead and... Ah, damn it. Got a gash. She resisted. She's pretty good against that kind of stuff anyways. Here we go. No, these guys aren't very good, so... Should be easy to take them out. Let's stun him. I don't think so, buddy. You ain't doing nothing. That's what I like to see. Pick to the face. I had a bad experience with somebody making me have heart attacks, so you're going down. There we go. What is it with you and making me bleed? Dude. There we go. I judge thee guilty. And just on herself. Ah, screw it. Yo, dog, heal. And then chop. That's what we like to see. There we go. Whole lot of nothing. Okay, grave robber. Rob some stuff. Stashed heirlooms. Man, the grave robber's pretty good at robbing crap. Is there an extra skill for that? Let me check. I have no idea. Does she have skill for... Nope. There's no... She's a gambler, though. What do we got here? I'm supposed to scout the room, so let's just get this one over with. Woo, soothing to the mind. I'm not even freaking out yet, so it's not that big of a deal. Let's go ahead and eat.
Black as death.
Black as death. Yeah, there's nothing in this room, so I don't care. Head back. I think it's starting to freak me out walking around in the dark underwater in this damp ass cave. Okay. Just a curio. Grave robber, rob that grave. Oh yeah. A portrait. Okay, there's gonna be a... There it is. Disarmed! Ravenot, Raveno? I don't know how to pronounce it. Ravenot? Oh, I forgot to use my... Well, this could be a problem. I forgot to actually jack that up. Okay, well... He insists on being high protect. I'm gonna insist on poisoning the ever-living shit out of him. And guard him some more. I don't care. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna poison him. Poison! Taking 8 per damage per round on that already. Pretty nice. Okay, let's bring that guy forward. Oh, nope. He guarded. Interesting. There we go. Ooh, a critical hit. Nice. Crushed by the justice, baby. I don't know what two... What does that number mean? Yeah, you're done. You're dead. He should be... No, he only took 12 points. Damn it. Screw it. Kill that fool. That's what I'm talking about. And he is going to be dead next time. There, 16 damage. Yeah, you're toast, dude. You are toast. I need to get rid of this body, though, so I can actually hit these other guys. Haha! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I don't mind if you try to stress me, I just don't hit me. I'm not taking hardly any stress on these guys. Pick to the face! And... 3 hit points, that does 4. There you go. Die when you take your turn. Meanwhile, I'm gonna kill that damn shaman. Boop! Oh, shaman, you're in trouble. There we go. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. And an empty room, so I'm gonna keep doing this while it's dark. Let me get another torch. Yeah, I'll take the torch. Trap. Oop, disarmed. You know what? There we go. Might do a blackout run. Let's see what we got here. An empty room. Another empty freaking room. Yeah, take it down with a shovel. Another misfortune. Grave rob. Oh. You're going to eat the fish, Reynard. You're going to eat it. You're going to eat the dead fish. That's disgusting. That is disgusting. Okay, well, there we go. A whole lot of nothing. You sicken me, Reynard. I said Reynard is Reynard. I can pronounce your freaking name right. Robin. Woot! You know what? I like her Robin stuff. She finds shit. Yeah, let's eat. Plenty of food. This is, you know, I always talk too soon, but so far this hasn't been a big deal. Scouting. Okay. Yeah, let's roll. I'm doing well enough, I think I can take 2 fights. There we go. Boop! She finds the shit. I'm talking about. Fight! Oh, a crazy person. Fuck. I hate that guy. He's hard to hit. He's got a fucking dodge out the ass. Okay. We're gonna hit him with some blight. Damn it. Let's hope he wouldn't go first. Come on, plague doctor. I don't know what you just said, but it sounded creepy. Damn, that's not enough. Not enough. So, whoa. Now it's enough. They're both dead. They just don't know it yet. He's dead. He don't know it yet. That's all. Oh, shit. He's not dead. I really want to know what the fuck he says. I don't know what he's saying. Take that bastard out. Throne dagger, baby. That'd work pretty well, actually. Clear us some corpses. Oh, I'm gonna stun his ass. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Get him out of the way. Oh, damn it. Kill that guy. I don't like him. He's staring at me. Boop. There we go. I'm afraid you're going down, buddy. Oh, damn it. Except for you. Really hard to hit. Yeah, but I'm gonna stun the crap. Damn it! Oh, there his stun goes away. You know what? Oh! He is impossible to hit! Get some bodies out of the way. There, now I got more people that can swing on you. Make me go crazy. That's all he doesn't do much damage, he just makes people freak out. Take that, bitch. Yeah, stun him. Don't let him do anything else. And now he should be easier to hit, because you're stunned. But he's not easier to hit. Ah! Oh, he's dead anyways. Well, shit, then. Whatever. He's just gonna... He's just one piece at a time. Damn straight. Ooh-ah. Don't know why I did that, just decided to finish him! That's what I like to see. Oh, shit. Success. Yeah, so it took a lot of stuff, so...
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I need gold, but I need portraits, too. It's 500 gold each, that's 250. It's 500, I guess I'm ditching that. Shift click. I got tons of crests. Lame.
In radiance, may we find victory.
In radiance, may we find victory. I'm all loaded up. Oh dear, I haven't seen one of these guys before. He has no protect though, so he goes like dead last. So let's hit this guy up with the poison. That's about the best way to kill him. He doesn't take much damage. Ah, oh, you bastard. Oosh. Ah, yeah, I'm camping after this. There we go. Poison. Poison that bastard. What does this guy do? Can I? I can almost. I might be able to kill him one hit. Get lucky. Nope. Gargling grab. And I'm gonna see if you can hit both those guys with the accusation and kill him. Okay. Zealous accusation. That's what I like to see. Dead. That guy didn't really do much. Stress wave. No! Freaking me out, fish monster guy. You're freaking me out. Ooh, so close. Let's see, 13, he hasn't gone yet though, so kill him, there we go, is it enough, no, so close, oh, it is with him, didn't even have to do that much, dead, damn straight it's great, what, screw it. Boom! Pick to the face, baby! That's what I'm talking about. 250, 100 gold. Okay, I guess I'm finishing that up. Okay. Purifies the altar. Satanophobia quirk removed. Interesting. Let's use that firewood.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Oh, let's heal ourselves up a little bit. Still gives enough for one more meal. Okay. What's he got? Reduce stress. Nobody's really that hurt. Heal. He needs healing. Reduces stress by 10. He is the most stressed out, but let's see what we got. Wound care. Can you do it to yourself? Nope. Now let's heal the bounty hunter up then. What can he do? Stress. Self. Self. Come on, Raynard. What can you do? Well, nobody else can heal you. Well, damn. This is how we do it. That's good. I like that. This is how we do it. Even towering beasts can be killed with a low place below. That's straight up right. No fear has overtaken us. Hunting here seems futile. All meat is surely tainted. Well, obviously, Reynold disagrees with you because he ate a dead, rotten fish. Which is pretty freaking gross. Your scouting didn't do too well. Moving on. Huh. Nothing happened, huh? Interesting. Scouting time. Trap. Empty. Fight. Empty. And a lot of empty rooms. That's cool. It's like we're going up the walkway there. Boop! What'd you get? More of those thingies. Man, I love grave robbers. I like them. They're my favorite light troop. That blight is just so useful against these kind of creatures. Ah, now we're gonna continue. We're doing really well. Fight! Rupa? What am I gonna do with the dagger? Hit him with the poison dart. And they're not very good against stun. So I'll stun that guy. Stunned! Haha, sucker, you missed. Uh-oh. Not missed him, though. But he's a big boy. He can take it. 85. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take those odds. 4 damage. He's dead. Ignore him. There we go. Ooh, big hit. A big hit. Bounty Hunter hits pretty hard. You know what? Screw it. Just pick to the face. Maybe we can take him out with a well-placed... 1 damage? They're both dead. They're both dead. They can't do anything else. Even if they get a turn, they're both dead. I like that. I don't even have to work at it and they're dead. But I will anyway. Damn! He's kicking some ass. Oh, dear. Wow, that's a lot of gold, and that is something that I do need. You know, I haven't been really hit with much bandages. Watch, I end up getting fucking bandages constantly. $500, $500. There we go. Yep, some serious gold there, baby. Oh, you're gonna eat that again, aren't you? You are going to eat that fish. You are nasty. Nasty. It's so freaking gross. Oh, you and rotten fish. Jesus. I do have some keys. One last fight. Because the last one I will use... No effect, huh? Okay, well, just grab it. Blast it all. You just freaked him out, that's all. There we go.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Here we go. We got these guys. We can do this. We can do this. Fishman ain't nothing. He ain't nothing. Poison dart. Because I don't like that. I don't like that guy. Oh, they're all Eldritch. I don't know. However you pronounce that. That didn't feel good. J'accuse! Damn straight, j'accuse. Boom! Dead. That's what I'm talking about. So you're guarding him, but it doesn't matter because you're dead next turn. And I'm going to disorient you. Oh, didn't work. Well, it kind of worked. I don't like you. Die. Damn it. Reynard can take it. He's been eating a lot of dead fish. God, that's gross. Jacques! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Boom. Poison that bastard. Oh, he's dead. He ain't making it out. Let me pick to the face anyways. Pick to the face. Ooh. A rare.
But a victory nonetheless.
Plus, oh damn. That's a good one. Hey, you. Eat some food. There we go. We'll take that. Oh, a hidden compartment. Nice. Woot! Kicking some butt. And that's all there was. I like that quest run. I need the money. Oh, baby. I need some portraits. And I think I got a few in this one, which is nice. Just a few. Warren's where you find most of the portraits, I guess, according to the little thing, but I don't like going to Warren. I get too freaking stressed out. Reynard, he's fragile, huh? Stout. Eldric hater. Damn straight you hate those Eldrics.
We dug for months, years, an eternity.
Okay.
Madness.
Okay. Not. You know what? Yeah. Oh no. Let's go over here. Yo, Ruminal. Go and have a drink, babe, buddy. On me. Did good. Scattering. May not meditate. I'll let Confil fix with the brothel. You guys made me a lot of money. She's only a flagella. You know what? I think she needs to fix some stuff. She's got some medical problems. I don't like torn. Oh, Jesus, that's expensive. Jesus, no. $20 is nothing. I'm not gonna do anything for $20. I got 2 level 3s. Damn. Let's see who's in the stagecoach. We lost her leper, so definitely. And we lost one of our vestals. There we go. Wicked. Well, let's embark. Let's see what else we can find out there. Yeah, I'm not sending you guys out there. Okay, we got the cove, we got the weld. Three infected corpses. Detoxify the corpses. I can roll with that. Oh. You bastards. Okay, fine. Sorry, buddy, nobody will serve with you. So we're gonna have Silly Man. I can do that. She'll be there. And Arbalest here in the back. Let's see, we got 4,500 and a Vestal. Nice. Swift Cloak. 4,500 deeds. 4,500 busts. I don't have a lot of busts. I am not going to the Warrens again. 3,000 Sturdy Greaves. really a difference between, do you want deeds, which I have 17 of, or busts, which I only have 5. So I'm going to have busts. Time to go into those ruins. Ruins. What do we got here? Okay, I don't want him moving. No beasts. Not really a whole lot. Yeah, why not? I'll give him the sun ring for the time being. Give you some move resist. And I'll give you... Oh, you already got stuff. I forgot, you managed to survive it, so there we go. Let's do this. Damn them. Taking up a lot of my space. Okay, let's give this a shot. The Motley Crew. That's what I'm going to call anybody who has the jester in their party. The Motley Crew. Mostly because they're probably going to die.
Can the defiled be
holy fuck!
Can the fallen find rest?
Well, let's get this one out of the way because I ain't coming back here. Oh dear. Oh, god damn it. Oh, you got tinnitus. Tetanus. You bastard. Well, if you're curious, open that one up too. You bastard. Oh, good stuff. Nice. Awesome. I already found one of them. There we go. Purified altar, baby. There's nothing in there. Well, but see, the thing is, one of those... Yep, there is one right here. Good thing I went that way. That would have been awkward. Boop! Purified. Now it's easier just to go this way. Man, Jester's lucky. He's a lucky bastard. He is. He survived all that heart attack and shit. He is one lucky son of a bitch. There's nothing in there. Not bothering with the torch yet, since there's not a nothing know-how in that. But there's gonna be a battle here. Yes, eat. We're already eaten? Jesus. Yeah, they're weak. Let's see what we got here. Let's harvest some bitches. Two bleed. Oh, he's dead. There we go. Damn it. Oof, resisted, so that's nice. That's all she wrote. That guy's dead, but I'm just gonna blind fire anyways, because fuck it. You know, I should have done the other thing. Revenge? Interesting. Well, let me give her the chop. Give it the chop! I can better with the gold armor. Keep moving, baby. Already found two of those things right off the bat. Now it's gonna take me forever to find the last one. I just know it. Another trap. Just to find the trap. And I don't know if you can hear it over that, but I can hear it. His shoes jingle. I know I brought up the other thing, but it's just interesting. It's hilarious. His shoes are jingling. Okay, I think I'm gonna go there, and there. Okay. You vesticle, you like to read. Yeah. Read it! Whoosh. Oh, I surprised him. That's interesting. They are extremely bleed resistant, so I can make it difficult for them to do anything. There we go. Debuff those bastards. I didn't expect you to go to the front, though. So, yeah. Revenge, withstand, hue, chop. I like hue. And Bola. Boom. Have him dead already. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, damn it. That's not that bad. Haha, you can't touch the Jester. You can't touch Corbin. Corbin Dallas. No. Oh, damn it. Can't shoot my Keeler. Who is going to heal you first? Nice! Way more than I needed. Screw it. Give him a chop! Chop! Damn straight it's broken. Sniper shot his ass. So close. Can you? You can! Bam! That's what I like to see. Truly amusing. Ooh, that's a lot of gold. I can dig it. There we go. Boop.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
Scout this. Okay. Immediate fight right off the bat. But Bone Rabble ain't nothing. Booyah! Everybody a little bit of health. Dead. And give him the chop. That's what I'm talking about. That was easy. Simple, straightforward. Get a bit of gold. There we go. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Been pretty good to me, Jester. Open it. Loot!
I do think there's something with who opens it makes a difference. At least it seems that way. Like, the Grave Robber and the Jester are lucky sons of bitches.
Scout, baby, scout. Okay, there's a fight in the next room. I'm gonna just walk to it and then use my torches there. Damn. Using food already? Shit. You read. Yes. Uh-oh. Not good. Yeah, you didn't go too crazy. Let's hit that light. Okie dokie. There we go. I'm gonna buff myself. I've never done that before. Let's see. Hand of... Nice. Uh-oh. Haha! You can't touch the Jester. He wears jingly shoes. Well, apparently that guy can touch him. Bastards. One dead. That's what I'm talking about. Should I hue? 15, 10. Or should I just try to kill? Ah, oh, damn it, he dodged. Can't move me. Oh, he can move me apparently and stun me. Not good. Okay. Stab to the face. Bash his ass. Dead. That's what I'm talking about. Uh-oh. No, Jester, don't die. Kill him? Nope. There we go. Direct stab. Yeah, just bash him in. Bash his head in! And sniper shot? Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Critical. Parthenai. Parthenai.
Success.
Take all that. Okay.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I can dig that. Move forward. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Leave about 50 gold pieces behind. That ain't nothing. Maybe I'll rest here. There we go. It's the last thing. Now it's just a matter of being greedy. Awesome. Quest is done. No, I'm going to continue adventuring because I'm a greedy motherfucker. Just call me Greedy Gus. Medicinal herbs. Awesome. Nice. I don't know how I got that out of... Oh shit, a trap. Not good.
Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
Oof. Make him go crazy. Oh, you're gonna try to kill him. Battle ballad, baby. Still go for me, damn. What, give this guy the chop. You can kill him. Ah, so close. Son of a bitch, so close. Fuck it, kill him. Uh-oh. I'll move her back, I don't mind. I don't like her being stunned, but I didn't want her in that spot. Oh, damn. Damn you! Don't make the leper go crazy. Oh, Dirk Stab is what we got. Boom! Stabby Stabberton. Ah, she's got plenty of... She's got plenty of stuff. She's not gonna go crazy anytime soon. Okay, let's take that fool out. Oh man, wish it would have been him.
Grievous injury. Oof. Palpable fear.
Damn. He is taking a beating. Damn it, I was hoping to kill him. Too many goblins annoying, goblets annoying, but not really super deadly. Yeah, heal. You ain't doing nothing from there, buddy. Fuck yeah. Uh-oh. Death door? Yep. Not good. You can kill him? Yup, you can. Boom! Not really what you're supposed to do, but you can kill him.
A trifling victory. But a victory.
It's locked. Bash it open. That's what I'm talking about. Money! Money, money! Money. It's 1,000. That's 1,000. That's 1,000. There we go. Now we can stash all that, of course, because I'm hurting. Do a treasure room. You know what, I'm gonna camp out because I'm hurting. There we go. Guess we're going with all of it. Might as well. Field dressing. Because he needs some health. Fuck yeah. Ooh, triage. Nice. Pray. Let's... You know, bless you, buddy. What do we got here? Tiger's Eye. 15. Everyone, every rose has its thorn. That's what I'm talking about. Listen here, every night he sings it. That's hilarious. Feel my heart, it pumps strong. Stonework is far older than the manor above. I wonder. Let's go to that. Get to that treasure room, and I'll probably bail after that just because I don't have any food. Because somebody's been eating it all. I mean, shit, I didn't go hardly at all, and I'm freaking eating all my food. Treasure room. Yeah. Let's give it a shot. Stashed loot. That's what I'm talking about. Uh-oh, fight. These guys are pretty weak. Boom. Yeah. Just probably kill the guy in the back. Yep. And then a big chop. Oh, you missed. You missed with the chop. Holy crap. Well, he missed me. So, you know what? That works out. Let's heal up the jester. And heal everybody, I guess. There we go. Bola, baby! Better than the blind shot. Blind shot probably would have shot this pile of skeleton parts.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Okay, battle in the treasure room. What do we got here? Oh, bandits. Gee, I love bandits. Not. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, let's harvest these bastards. That's what I'm talking about. Bleed. A perfect response to that thing is just heal everybody you hit. Uh-oh. Ah! Not too bad, though. Well, you can only hit him anyways. Revenge. I'm just gonna give him a chop. Give him a chop! And... okay, I can... oh, so close to killing him. So freaking close. Ah, oh, damn it. Well, no, I will kill him. I don't like you, buddy. Don't like you at all. 3 to 6 is nothing. Reduce their accuracy a bit. Accuracy. That'll work. Heal him up. Oosh. Maybe I should have healed him. Fuck. Give that man the chop. Take him out. Oof, well, he's a leper. Bits fall off him, he don't care. Although I care, because that is actually pretty vicious. Haha! You know, I should have hit him with more bleed damage, but oh well. That's what I want. You know what? I want you to actually get some of that, there you go, get some of your sanity back, buddy. Shouldn't be stressing out so much. Just take him out with the, That's right. It don't. Well, might as well use the last food. Not like he's gonna help me. There we go. Close. Oh well. I do need some busts, so what am I gonna ditch? Yeah. Get rid of that. Take those busts. Let's see, I might be able to do some more. Being greedy here. Probably gonna bite me in the ass. Okay. Yeah.
Oof. Requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach.
Uh-oh. You know, what the hell are you doing there, buddy? Yeah, switch back. Ooh, scouting is what's really dangerous because it makes me think I can do more. Look at that, a secret door, a room with treasure. I'm just gonna go to this one room and then I'm bailing. He's got treasure after all. Let the jester open it. Woo! I'm talking about. Secret room? Ooh, what's in here? Quite the stash. Yeah, it's 250 gold. I wouldn't say quite the stash, but it was a stash.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Let's do this.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Okay. Oh, a surprise. Awesome. You know, that works for me because that means I can get the leper up a little. And he can hew, hacking hew, baby, oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about, look at that. Make them less accurate. Do ya! Shoot that fucker in the face. Oh, he didn't die, that sucks. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, Death's Door Recovery, so it does have some long-term effects. Death's Door does have some pretty long-term effects. Nah, hurt him. Might be able to kill him later. Damn you.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Heal up the leper. Come on, leper. I know you can take that guy. Meanwhile, there we go. That guy can do more damage, so I'm taking him out. Give him the chop! The chop! Okay, now I'm a little less able to do stuff. Well, he's going after the guy who can hurt him the most. Chap. Whoop, everybody heals a little. And dead. Whoop whoop. Nice.
This expedition at least promises success.
Contents are mine. You know what? There we go. Take all. And that'll be it. Awesome! Did pretty good. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself. Precise striker, nice. Oh, bloodthirsty. Interesting. Fascinated with injury, wounds, and torture, but she's unwielding. Harder to kill. That is what I like to hear.
Can you feel it?
Conflict experience undreamt of pleasures and refuses to leave the brothel yet. Jesus. He gets in the brothel and he don't want to go nowhere. Double vision after a long night of drinking. Okay. Don't drink so much, buddy. You do have a hook and do a lot of ranged damage, so. I think that's all. Check it out. Is my highwayman dead? Yeah, my highwayman died. I lost his cool stuff too. You don't get that shit back.
Persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue.
Vestal. There you go. Nice. Oh, I got a lot of level 3s now. Which sucks, because I don't really have a lot of level 3 quests. Oh, thanks for watching. This turned out to be much better run than last time. The cove and the runes are easy to do. Weld, I just have the biggest problem with those warrens and all that stress damage they do. It fucking blows. Anyways, alright, I can do one more run. No, you can't, because the video's over. Maybe next time, Parth and I. Thanks for watching. Down below the video, do what you do if you want to do it. If you don't, well, oh well. Have a great life. Tune in for more next time on the Ministry of Hygiene Gaming Channel. He pulled a muscle in the brothel. That's hilarious. Have a great night, everybody. Bye.